Hey guys, I actually forgot to record earlier, but good afternoon. I hope you're all having a good day wherever you are in the world. I think I'm just gonna play some games today and relax. It's not the nicest day outside, so I'm just gonna chill. Anyway, yeah, let's see what happens. So my mom has made a hard decision for me to make between two jackets, an Ezio Brotherhood jacket and a Recon Assassin's Creed jacket. And I'm having the hardest decision of my life trying to figure out which one to choose. So I'll show you both and I'll tell you later on which one I chose. She said I can get the other one for Christmas, but it's still killing me which one I want. So yeah. Okay, this is the Ezio one. Yeah. And this is the Recon one. That one's like a two in one, so you have like this bit here is the vest, and then you have a jacket underneath. But I don't know which one to decide. I'm also Skyping Michaela. Michaela, say hi. Yeah. You can't hear her because I have her on my headset, but yeah. She's my German friend. Yeah. Okay. I'll decide later. Bye. Hey, what's up, guys? I ended up choosing the Ezio and jacket thing. I know none of you probably care, but I played some Battlefield and I completed a co-op of Portal 2 with my friend, my Dutch friend Paul. Yeah, it's about 12 now ish, 5 to 12. I have rugby training tomorrow morning, and then I'm going to Cork with Denise. I think we're gonna go just hang out and maybe see a movie. So yeah, have that to look forward to. Have that to look forward to. Hope you're having a good day wherever you are in the world. Live each day as it is. Love you guys and see you tomorrow.